possible. But if you ask like, who are we going to interact? Okay, so this is like, I want to give like a little brief about myself. I'm a principal architect in Cognizant, based out of in Atlanta, Georgia. And I'm working for the user experience industry last 12 years. And basically, I'm from the art background as a visual communications. Okay, so today I want to cover, like, I want to go through the small story, which is not a bigger one, but it's a, just my journey towards user experience side and what I really experienced last couple of days. Okay. So basically, I'm from the sales side, so I always start with agenda, so it may not be good, but I want to give you like what I really cover here. So I thought of like saying like how my mom communicated with me, and lunch reminders, and kitchen dashboard, and technology opportunities and challenges. So I want to bring you guys, actually the good sessions is going on all the time, so last 2 days. So what you really perceive in these images, actually if you see like these texts, what you really getting there? So any idea, any? Mm-hmm. Good. So no one is in the official mode, it looks like. We are in the working days. We always see nowadays like the same kind of emotions every day. In the Outlook communication and everywhere we are seeing that. Even clients are also saying that you are missing the client meeting or you are late for the client meeting, those kind of things. So we just like to... I just thought of like bringing you guys again, okay? We are again going back. This is like our working day. But still we, so if you guys are not perceiving, oh, I think like we are in fully in the conference mode. That's good. So mood is so. I'm in the visual communication side, as you said, like my family also. My mother, my sister, even my wife is a designers. So always like there's more emotions is included in the design. When they go for a rangoli, when they go for mehendi designs. And it's like they, everyone is, especially like our Indian women, and everyone is really go to this motif designs. It's like, it really many emotions connected in the mehendis. Okay, it's like, joy time, if you see like my mehendi designs, so any mehendi designs, if anyone like to, so it's like joy moment, a happy moment, a shadi moment, something, right? So it's the emotions is included there actually, and it's like we are expressing through our designs, okay? So this is like good story. I just start off like to, instead of like saying all these motives, so I want to give you like good story. This is very recent. This is my experience like last 15 days or 20 days, okay? So my mom came to US, okay? She's a typical housewife and she's just managed Telugu very well. Okay, she read and she can really do this. But the thing is, she's alone traveling to US very recently and she faced a couple of issues in earlier. So this time, she really did her very good job. So her, not a photograph, but her photograph and everything is captured in the US journal and they sent for us. Okay, really interesting thing is, but it's completely related to us. There is opportunity what we can do. Okay, so my sister made a like mainly design her hand. One hand is my company name, the other hand is my address, okay. So her pronunciation, she is not very comfortable to pronounce the Cognizant name or my company name. So one name, the port of entry guys, they do have the set of questions they really ask all the time. Okay, when they really, my mom is entering into port of entry, there is a counselor, visa counselor asking her, what is your, she is just understanding that what they are asking. Okay, so when they are asking, the counselor is asking, so where your son works? So she just showed like her hand it looks like, so she just opened, there is no Wi-Fi, there is no network, nothing. Very quickly, she really shown the hand. So what happened, like, the visa officer is really surprised. Okay. Then he asked, like, one more question, how she can really manage.
Was he not scared because she raised her hand?
Yeah. Actually, so it's a very interesting, actually. They called me inside. Okay, I'll tell you the entire story. It's very interesting. So then they asked, like, where he really lives. So she said, like, okay, the second question may be, like, I gave this couple of questions. So she can manage only two. So she showed another one, which is like my address where I can use. Okay. I just showing here as a reference image. This is not a real, it's not a correct one. But it's a very good, actually. I am seeing like a motif design with my mom and with company name. The other side is my location. So I surprised, actually, where she really getting these ideas, actually, who really did this. So the consular officer is, this officer called me, okay? So he's asking me, you want to take your mom's picture with communication, the media which they are using, okay? They don't allow using for our phones, okay, Wi-Fi or anything. But they said, like, yeah, this is very good, actually. There's no Wi-Fi, not required. Very quickly, I got that, okay? You are from the Cognizant, and the other hand is where he is living. So this is a good example, one of the example, like, how we can really bring those kind of our designs into applications. Okay. So this is my kitchen dashboard. Yeah, I experienced with my sister when I was in 10th class. She was writing all the kitchen things in the slate, and the later days I really seen that in the paper and pencil, and she's giving the big list to me all the time. Okay, when we go for monthly thing, and she's really giving the big list. So my mom came to US. So nowadays, like, we just shown that the iPhone and everything simply, and she's nowadays, like, she's sending, if I ask her what I need to get that, so she's taking the picture and she's sending. So the dashboard, the kitchen pantry dashboard, is really easy, and they are not writing now. Their job is very easy. Even my wife is not writing any list. She's just sending the picture to me. Like, you can really make sure what is missing and what you need to get it. This is not real picture, okay? Very interesting reminders, actually. So lunchtime, actually, I always say that in the definitely the time in the afternoons, very salespeople, especially like in the salespeople US, we are very with client calls or escalations and those kind of things. Okay, so I always say that I'm really forgot to use my medicine or something. So nowadays she's sending, every day she's sending one of the capsule cap in the lunchbox. So at the lunchtime, okay, it's like, no network, nothing. Still she's saying with me, like, you need to take your medicine before lunch. So it was really good. So it's really convincing the same way, before my lunch, I need to take my medicine. Okay? Again, there is no network. Okay? She's not using any WhatsApp. She's not using any Wi-Fi network. But still, she's communicating right time, right moment. And she's not asking in between, like, when you are going for your lunch or anything. When I go for lunch, I'm getting that message, you need to take your medicine. So come for the technology. Technology is really enabling us to do many things, right? So it's replacing my mom, but it's not replacing with my mom, but a couple of emotions is really capturing, okay? I use for my Fitbit, which is like one of the devices where it really captures my patterns. So many times it really says that, like, my mom, okay? It says that it really gives some information saying that, okay, your diet pattern is today you are going for high diet. Okay, can you take the diet this much? So those patterns really, it's like my mom or my sister or like my wife really reminding me, like, guy, okay, take care of that, reduce your diet, or like, take, this is a good for you. So those kind of things. So though the earlier the story, whatever I'm saying, like with my mom's story, which is like without technology, we are really emotionally connected, and we are really going for. It's a personally like everyone really connected with the communication which we are really seeing in the current applications. Similar way, like in the current opportunities, okay, in the design opportunities, number of applications is coming every day. If you see, like, I can see like many, I can say like calendar for the reminders, I can see like more than 100 applications is available in the stores, okay, which is, I don't know like where it is missing, like we need to add those kind of emotions into our design. This is one of the good examples. Have you heard anything like peak calendar?
Yeah.
Anyone is using any peak calendar nowadays? Peak calendar. Okay. I use the peak calendar. Okay, peak calendar is one of the good application. Okay, this is a mobile application. Okay. So if you really give the strategy, the design strategy, the approach, whatever really the design has to, it's very interesting. Okay. If you see, like, if you just go through the Google and see that peak calendar, very interesting. Okay, the many number of applications is available, calendars available in the free, but still peak calendar is charging $4.99. Everyone is really, the many people really purchased because the experience is awesome. I can say, many times I feel like it's interacting with my wife or like it's my mom. It says like sometimes it's very interesting. Okay, so see that here. Can you really read here? Make someone happy. So this application is really designed such a way that when I really move my device, it really pop up something. Okay, it says that, okay, can you take like 5 minutes walk? It really says that. Or if it is a lunchtime, it says that, okay, can you make a call? Or can you make a call to your wife? It's all the patterns or my wish images or wish messages is there all the time. So I always feel that actually, so it's connecting actually, it's saying like my mom, sometimes it's saying that, hey, it's lunchtime, it's saying that, okay? And sometimes it's saying that, okay, don't miss, make a call, take a relax, don't stress. So those kind of things is really giving that emotionally connecting actually. So sometimes I really, in the calls and business calls, so many times I can really see my peak calendar, okay? Is there any message? It's a randomly collects all the messages, it really just pop up. So it's really very interesting. And the interactions and everything is also emotionally connected. So what I want to say that here, okay, we are really doing a lot of opportunity for design, okay. So today we are like 3 days conference in this event, okay. The 450, nearly like 500 members around here. And everyone is working like indirectly into design side, right? Design applications. So maybe like, I think that we are missing the emotion to bring into our application design, okay? Or like, it's not only like the user friendly and usability, but the other way we need to bring that, okay? How we can really bring emotions into applications? Good example is the Fitbit, or like even the earlier presentation, the Priyanka saying that, right? The Uber, okay? You feel that actually we really connecting emotionally is a one time. If you really start that, you feel that, okay, someone is helping me. So it's just application, but I always feel that someone is helping me to really go for my ride, okay? So any questions? So I don't want to continue the other story, but I'm saying like there's a lot of potential opportunities there in the design side, but we need to bring into emotional design into our solutions. So the need is always there, but how we can bring the emotions into design. So there are lot of methodologies and user research programs is there actually. Activities we can really go through that. And you just Google it like emotional design. There's a good books and literature is available in the content, the websites. Thank you very much. Any questions?